water that can't go underground is called transportation, which it evolves back into the sky and transportates water, rock roots, plants called the water. And if it's not on the hill, the surface moving back into lakes, oceans, or ponds. Roofing, when something runs off the body of water, this is the water cycle project.